Hi everyone, I'm Vince Van Patten of the World Poker Tour. Now, the WPT DeepStacks season is coming to an end. We are down the home stretch, but there's a couple more tournaments in March that are fantastic. I want to tell you about. You can come out there, play, win some money, but also you can win some valuable points that go to the WPT DeepStacks Player of the Year race. First up, WPT DeepStacks travels to the Mid-Atlantic for WPT DeepStacks Maryland from March 20th to the 23rd. This $1,500 event features a $300,000 guarantee and takes place inside the incredible live casino and hotel. Hope you'll stop by and check out the fun in Maryland. Next, we go to Best Bet Jacksonville for one of my favorite tournaments of the World Poker Tour. Now, I've been going to this place for years, and they always put on a first-class tournament. The event goes from March 27th through the 30th, and it's a $1,500 buy-in. Some major points for WPT DeepStacks Player of the Year will be up for grabs. Now, if you win WPT Player of the Year, you get a $10,000 WPT passport. How great is that? For more information about these events, go to WPT.com. For nonstop poker action at home or on the go, sign up today at ClubWPT.com, where you'll never lose a dime playing poker, guaranteed.